My name is Joel Sear, and I am Vice President of Field Operations, Sales, and Pre-Sales here in the Americas. Now there's all this data, and analyzing that in milliseconds with the limitations of in memory, that's what we look to go beyond, and that's what we'll show you. We are a GPU data warehouse, different from an in-memory GPU database. We were founded in 2010. Currently, we're over 60 employees. We've got 10 patents. We launched commercial operations in 2016. The big boost of SQream and what has sent us on a high growth trajectory was Ali Cloud. So Ali Cloud was looking for a database that could be for analytics, and they are OEMing it as the Ali GPU database. So the bet that SQream made was the founders saw the CPU technology flattening out. Everybody building in memory and all that great stuff, but it is flattening out. And GPU technology was increasing at that rapid rate, and what Moore's Law said, ooh, they're coming out with great stuff. The other thing is the explosive growth in the data, which we all know that happened. And in doing that, queries started to take way too long. The additional bet made, besides the growth, was if we don't go in memory, how do we get the data? If we persist the data to disk, and the advances in flash speed and the advances in network connectivity speed should allow us to keep increasing the amount of data that companies can analyze. The goal and what we see here is don't race to the bottom. Don't keep collecting all these data assets and continue to analyze less and less and less of a percentage of that data. We just don't see that as a path to prosperity. The NVIDIA GPU is the one additional disruptive technology that SQream leverage in order to go ahead and create this GPU data warehouse. So what does it give us the capability to do? Well, the GPU is great at massive parallel processing. You can take a 56-core machine and turn it into about 22,000-core machine with five Tesla V132-gigabyte NVIDIA cards. We've taken the concept of the MPPs and have taken what would take a couple of rooms full in your house of this massive appliance to process and shrunk it into the cores and use the massive parallel processing capability of the GPU. So one of the things the GPU does very well is it's really fast at ingesting data. So we have seen our ingest capability be between 2 and 3 terabytes per hour per GPU. And then scaling data is just a matter of adding storage blades, not more GPUs. By being able to do and leverage all those cores for fast ingest, now you're dramatically introducing the footprint, so it's a lot greener. You can fit into just a rack with a couple of storage blades and a couple of servers that have GPUs in them, and replace what would have taken, like I said, several rooms to do that. We run on any x86 architecture that supports the NVIDIA GPUs, any Linux mountable file system. Queries can go up to 100 times faster. In addition to going faster, we allow people then to gracefully add more data to their analysis. So SQream is a database that was built from the ground up. It wasn't built on Postgres. It wasn't, let's put SQL and put a SQL wrapper and see what we can do. It was, let's try and build one that predominantly leverages the GPU and that persists everything to storage. So created the massive parallel engine I've mentioned and do it faster in the smaller footprint. And so we are a familiar ANSI SQL. We have standard connectors into and out of our database. And then we also want to accommodate the machine learning and AI explosion by giving them interfaces through Python and TensorFlow, Jupyter Notebooks, and things like that. We're bringing in column data, structured data for analysis. When we bring that in, we will meta tag that data so that we know as the data comes in based on the schema, where we are taking that data, where we are breaking it into chunks, where we are storing it on disk compressed, and then go ahead and employ the data skipping technique so that when we do employ a query, we go only to the data that we need. And when we go to the data that we need, we're going to process that in parallel from bringing up the chunks. So if you look at this, you see two NVIDIA cards in one computer go ahead and beat the 40 nodes of GreenPlum in the processing of 6 terabytes of data. We do a lot more with less. We're taming the query monsters. We think there's an analytic revolution about to happen, and we want to be the company that fuels that. So what can SQream do for you?